All right, here we go. To now, I'm going to look for the map locations in Elden Ring, and I think the Gatefort ruins. So it's saying Gatefort ruins. They're saying there's a map there. Okay, let's try that. Let's have a look around this. Okay, the Gatefoot ruins, which are here. All right. So we've got to find the Gatefoot ruins. Over. Oh, freezing. Oh. So we're not going to be here. This is the Gatefoot ruins. And it's saying it's right around here by the Gatefoot ruins. So looks like we'll be fighting a few dudes. Well, I'll be fighting a few dudes. To find this, I should have checked here before, but I did not. So just need to make sure that we're still recording correctly. Yes, we are. We are. I am. So kill you. You're going down. There's a map. Is that it there? Is those the maps? It'll be annoying if they are. And it is. Coming now. But you guys are messing with the wrong guy, because we're gonna run and take you down. And all of these guys are going to come fight for me. So the whole time there's a map location there. Let's go to. There we go, look at that. Sweet! Alright. That's a lot of map now. A lot of map. It makes it a lot more cleaner and clearer. Alright. I want to find... There's a map location on here as well, so... Let's find that one. Let's have a look what we've got. Weeping Peninsula. Map location for the Weeping Peninsula is close proximity to the Golden Seed location within the south of the road to the Castle Moor. Okay, so. Castle Moor. So it's close. Yes, it's down here. It's down here along the road. Let's kill this fella. Doesn't hit him. Super annoying. Oh, come off it. Deserve that. But let's kill this guy. And then get my jellyfish on him. Jellyfish does a lot of damage. Where's he gone though? It's right there. Damn it, it's so easy. On the right. Yeah, look, there's not really a way across. There's all that out there. Interesting. Right, you've got most of your map. Yeah, and I want to investigate around here now. What's up on that rise up there? Beside. Okay, what else have we got here? Weeping Peninsula. Nemor West. Weeping Peninsula and. Alright. No, I don't want to look at that stuff. This is the thing that I want to go check out. I can't do anything with it. Seek three wise beasts. I'm gonna get in there, but it says seek three wise beasts. Must be one. Two. Okay. The memory stone do. Increase memory slots. I got that. Right. That's sweet. Sorted. Descend. Yeah, so it could be interesting to do behind the castle. How much runes have I got? Let's go there and see what this is. But, let's try my Ashes of War. No, I can't take it. I want to go up there. Some pots. Boy, big boy. Holy shazel! It's a big tough dude. Run, 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 whatever you do. Run, run, run. Holy smokes! Holy smokes. Oh, come off it. Yes, fair enough. Cool tree. Oi! Holy far out. Come at me, boy. One more time. Gotcha, big boy. The tree. does that? I'm gonna check my times. Where is this person singing from? What does silver meat do, I wonder? Alright. I've never been successful in taking out one of those big things, so... I wonder if there's a way to get on top of it. Just don't know. Is there any way to get up there, you think? Oh! Damn it! Stupid move. You gotta go way over there. Pick it up and then I'll call that this over and I'm gonna go to the castle after this. It's weird that he can jump that high, but then when you do the other way, he can't survive. So he just doesn't really make much sense, but anyway. It is what it is, man. Maybe you gotta kill all these dudes or something like that. Your thing's up here somewhere. See it. Don't see it. Are they up there? I gotta go up the top and find it. Oh, but if you get on that again and you... That's it. Redonkulous, because every time you get on that, you don't jump off and you die. Redonkulous! Ah! Goes back on there, it's redonkulous. Redonkulous. Alright, one more try and then I'm gonna call that the end because I'm going over 40 minute mark. So let's just travel to here and work it out. Alright, let's just do this. Eight 8,000 runes as well. It's the most I'm ever gonna lose. Redonkulous! Yeah, it's back there again. Oh my dear oh me. Look at this. Look at this. You can't. find a way down here. Even though it exists. On the hill. And if you jump onto that. Whoa! Can't believe it, I've done it! Alright, thank you for watching, it's been fun, and we'll be back again soon. Before I go, let's just see what we can do with Sidious is happy for a time. Wondrous physique mix, okay. Now if I go to my flask of wondrous physique, what happens when I... Okay, that's kind of cool. Can I mix another one though? You can keep on mixing them. Awesome. And okay. That's kind of cool. All right, thank you for watching. Now that I know that, another thing I didn't know, now I do.